Hi, we are at the fourth edition of the Machinist Super Shop Floor Awards jury meet, and I have with me Mr. Sham Arjunwadkar, who's been a jury member with us for a long time. Mr. Sham Arjunwadkar is a veteran from the foundry industry, and he is the chairman for the technical services for the Indian Institute of Foundrymen. Good afternoon, Mr. Arjunwadkar.
Yeah, it's my pleasure.
Sham, how do you rate this experience as a jury member for the Super Shop Floor Awards?
To me, it's really a unique experience and most admirable efforts to enhance the productivity and to see that the industry has got some laurels out of it. So that it's a proper encouragement I can see for the industries. For this kind of exercise, I think this is unique, and I'm really happy that I'm a part of it.
And how would you rate the quality of the nominations for the last 4 years?
It is certainly improving. The participation and the quality and the presentations are really good. And new management techniques and new thinking, new logics, they are coming out with these entries. And it's really a learning curve for everybody of us.
Thank you so much for joining us, and we hope you join us for the award ceremony on 31st May, and we hope you'll be part of this journey going ahead as well. Thank you so much.
Thank you, it's my pleasure.
Thank you.